this? Hi, mate.
Hi. This is Huxi.
Such a good boy, yeah? You are? Who's your favourite player of the series?
Is it Canucci? He's good at the moment. Is it Canucci? No? Umberto Germano, maybe?
Yeah, or the team captain, Mamarella. There's so many good players. I understand what you're saying, my man. Good boy. Don't you think it's time? Time to go play some games?
Yes, it is. Come on, boy. Oh, watch out. It's a bit dangerous.
There you go.
Good boy.
Here we are again. Benvenuto and welcome to the Hunt for the Scudetto, episode 8. And today it is time for revenge. The only loss we experienced this season was against Ternana. Today it's time for the revenge game. In the last episode, we played against two top 6 teams, Juve Stabia and Sassatana. We beat both of them 3-1. Then we kept on winning 3-1, this time against Siracusa. 2 goals from Murgia, 1 for Germano. Here is Murgia's first goal of the game. He passed the ball out for Alex, who goes for the cross. Pinamonti heads it back to Murgia, who powers it in for 1-0. Beautiful goal. Second goal from Murgia comes from a corner kick. Siracusa clears. Vives finds Bergamelli. Here's Gidai, who finds a totally free Murgia, who won't disappoint and score once again. Germano was the goal scorer of our third goal and securing our fourth victory in a row with 3-1 result. Pinamonti finds Germano, who scores the goal. Beauty, and 3-1 it is. Then we beat Akragas 3-0, 2 goals from Canucci and 1 from Alex. All 3 goals were scored in the first half. In the second half, the first half was so boring, this time with a header from Canucci. Beauty from him. Him and Murgia is battling who will be the player of the season. We will see later on. Here comes the second goal from Canucci. Piliacelli picks it up. Lays it down. Kicks it forward. Finding Alex. Alex with the ball. Moving it up the left winger. All the way up left side. Crossing it for Pinamonti. Once again flicks it back to Murgia and Canucci. 2-0 in this game against Akragas. Alex with the third goal. He's been a bit injury prone, but when he's playing, he's making assists, he's scoring goals. He picks up a great goal here. The assist from Canucci. And then we beat Catanzaro 1-0 once again. Canucci with the goal. Look at this, 9 goals, 7 assists, 7.23. He's played brilliant, our loanee. And today it is, of course, against Ternana. Look at this, all the way back to the beginning of the season. We played Ternana after a brilliant start to the Serie C. We experienced this loss, the only game where we didn't manage to score a goal in the entire season. Today it will be revenge time, and it will be without Murgia. But then, of course, we have Umberto Germano. Such a great rotation we have in midfield. That is class. Otherwise, the players are ready to go and get their revenge against Ternana. We have been bossing this league all the way except for Ternana. So we need to clear this out and keep our first position safe. Now we're beating another record. We set the record for number of wins. Bianchi Casaccia have won 21 matches this season, and with a Pro Vercelli season record now well within their sights, all eyes will be on them as they seek a place in the history books. The existing mark is also 21, so we will break that record in a moment, I'm sure of it. Now let's take a look at how it's going for Ternana, our opposition for today. Now this is the league at the moment. Ternana has moved down from the second position to the third. Let's take a look at how they've been doing. They haven't lost for 5 games, so they are doing all right. This is the teams who will play today. It is going down at Silvio Piola once again. A lot of beautiful crowd in the stands. And we are playing the similar formations. Pio Vaccari, who still is the top scorer of the Serie C, with 14 goals in 22 games. Luca Tremolata, Finotto, he scored a banger against us last time. Marino Defendi. This is a very good Serie C team, no doubt about it. But let's get passionate. I want to get this revenge. The team is ready for it. The kickoff from Pignamonti. Castiglia and Germano in midfield today. Here is a throw in from Calabria. Germano with the ball, trying to find Pignamonti. Poor pass from him. Ternana, Calabria gets the ball, passes it for Canucci. Germano, Castiglia. What will he do? He finds Pignamonti, finds Calabria, cross from Alex. And there's Pignamonti. Great setup, guys. Very good setup. Corner kick now from Ternana. It is Signori. Let's clear this. It's Alex who clears it the first time. Signori trying to find Finotto. He finds Tremolata with a lot of space. And he will score. The left-legged player, of course, gets the ball over to his left leg, to his left foot. And Ternana is up 1-0 again. Signori from the corner. Second time he finds Finotto. Tremolata gets the ball, turns around. Too much space. It is Gidai marking him. Not good enough, guys. And once again, Ternana is up 1-0 against us. It can't be true. Come on, guys. 25 minutes into the match. Goal kick from the Ternana goalkeeper. Bargamelli clears it. Castiglia picks it up. It can't be true that Ternana will beat us again, so let's change it. Cross from Canucci. Pignamonti gets to it. Heads the ball into the corner of the goal. And we're back 1-1. Another assist from Canucci. Can he do a 10-10 this season? 10 goals, 10 assists plus. That would be amazing. Castiglia setting it up. Passing it down the line. Canucci gets to it. And a perfect cross from Pignamonti. Heads it into the corner of the goal. 1-1. We are going to beat them this time. Come on, boys. Now a goal kick from Piliatelli. Trying to find a Pro Vercelli player. It won't happen. Ternana in possession, gives us the possession. It's a bit back and forward at this time. Ternana got the ball. It is Finotto. Long pass forward against Pio Vaccari. He is dangerous, we know it. And he misses the target. Important, Piccelli was ready in there. Throw in from Calabria. Finding Castiglia. Gets it forward to Pignamonti. City for Alex. Turns around. Very clever. Bargamelli. Back to Alex. Now he has a little bit room for the cross. And Pignamonti gets to it. Pignamonti with the second goal and 2-1 for us. In a very close first half. Extremely close first half. Now it's an assist from our other winger, Alex, this time. Look at this. Bargamelli, he understands him. Finds him out there. There is enough room to get the cross in, and Pignamonti gets to it with his second goal. Second half coming up. Nothing is over yet. It is very, very close. We've just been so efficient, especially Andrea Pignamonti with his two goals. He's been served from our wingers. Brilliant. No changes at halftime. We are ready for the second half. Ternana kicks off. Defendi with the ball, and here we go. We are controlling the game with 55% of ball possession. Here's a free kick from Mamorella. That usually will be a goal. It is! It's going to be a hat-trick from Pignamonti. Look at this goal. Great stuff. And every time Mamorella hits a free kick, it's going to be dangerous. And usually a goal. Here is the free kick. Gets to Germano. He hits it across. And Ternana, the defenders Gasparetto and the goalkeeper Pisari, mixing it up, and it's 3-1 today. Now with 20 minutes left of the game, we are making a three-man substitution. We put in Rovini at the left winger instead of Alex. We put in Filippo Bera at the right fullback instead of Calabria. And William Gidai will go out. Mane Konate will get some match fitness. Up 3-1 in this very important home game at the Silvio Piola. Too bad Marmarella, the Capitano, didn't get the assist from the free kick goal. But what a game from Pignamonti, a hat-trick. And Ternana can't come up with any more. It looked like we are going to get our revenge, and no one can touch us in the Italian Serie C this season. 5 minutes added of overtime. That's not finito. Last chance, maybe from Ternana, they get the goal. Capitani scored it from Ternana. This time our defense fucks it up. A couple of minutes left of this. Don't let our arch enemy get into this game. They are going to have the last chance. Fortin, but it's over. Finito. 3 points today, and we got the revenge against Ternana with a 3-2 victory. Great stuff. This is how it looks after 26 games. With 20 points for Trapani, we're going to secure the promotion before too long. Let's take a look at the schedule. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 matches is left. I'll probably play the most of them. In the next episode, we will see if we got the promotion. It surely looks like it, with 20 points gap for the second position in this league. It looks like we're going up. So I'll play a lot of games until we see you next time. Hat-trick from Pignamonti today. The hunt for the Scudetto is continuing. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like if you haven't already. Much love for you guys. I'm out.